look at us now. They counted us out. They didn't think that we were making it up. They didn't believe in us. Oh, but I know God did. Oh, yes, He did.
Believing me, but God did. Grew up in Bed-Stuy as a poor kid. Got jumped, got snaked, but I'm still here. God will, I live many more years. Gotta make it. It hurted me seeing my mama cry tears. Landlord talking and kicking us out shit again. Had to go to welfare for a one-shot deal. Ain't fair. Shit. In school I was rocking hand-me-downs while my peers was fresh, yeah. Acting retarded just to fit in. Niggas didn't understand, y'all been hearing the voices. Bart Simpson cars, Pierce 81, I got a value with
it. In the South.
Right there, man, on D-Cab and Stylus and PS81, niggas evaluated me. They thought I was retarded, man. Thank you, Miss Bronson Williams. Thank you. I'm good, man. Had a baby at 17, so broke and young. 27 years old, baby moms ain't want me to claim my daughter. Last time I seen her was on Herkimer Street, she was like 3. I was so down and out, a little embarrassed, so I just rolled by. Didn't know that would be my last time ever seeing her. It been over 17 years, wish I had a chance to get to know her. Do she got kids now? Am I a young grandfather? Hope not. I hope you being a boss, accomplishing all your dreams. Just know you got a lot of little brothers that can't wait to meet you. Even though you don't know me, daddy love you. I was young, but when your mom was pregnant, I felt all the symptoms. Sleeping all day, eating weird shit. I was so lost, no one to talk to. I was so young and so confused.
Oh man.
Forgive me, not being there, but it wasn't my fault. I felt like I cheated on being in your life.